Before me, we have the Shosugi Bond process. On your left, we have a plain cedar board. In the middle, we have a cedar board that's been burnt till it blistered. And on the right, we have the final product, a finished Shosugi Bond board.